You have to get out of here. I don't know how much longer I can last. Go! Get out of here! I can't control it!
Run!
okay. He's alive. Come on, get on board.
We'll have you back at the Hannibal in no time.
They call this strongification? Looks more like mutilation to me. Barely half of his original body left.
I'll bring a scanner over. Let's see what they've done to his brain.
Amazing. His arm was sheared off with a dirty saw blade.
He must have received a massive dosage of steroids to keep him alive through the process.
Welcome back, Corporal Kane. May I be the first to say you look like shit.
Son, you've got a lot of strong hardware attached to you. And we don't have the equipment here to remove it.
That is good, because I would like to take Corporal Kane to a mission briefing.
Frankly, I don't think even one of our advanced medical facilities could do much. Those strong implants are too deeply connected to your central nervous system.
I will make certain he remains safe. Kane, let us go to the briefing room.
What the hell is a squib doing here?